I believe it's been four decades wow. since one of the world's best-selling toys was created. A Rubik's Cube exhibit is opening in New Jersey to celebrate the anniversary. Shows some of the first prototypes of the famous toy made out of wood and rubber bands. Of course, it's made out of plastic now. And since its launch, about 1 in 7 people have played with a Rubik's Cube. An estimated 350 million have been sold to date. And that makes it the most popular puzzle toy in the world. And right. I still can't solve it.
I was going to say, I can't tell you how many times I sat there twisting it, and I've watched somebody solve it in like 5 or 10 seconds, mm-hmm. and I still can't do
it. I know. I have no idea how to do that.
Yeah. I had one when I was a kid, and I solved it by taking the stickers off and rearranging the stickers.
Cheater.
That was my solution to the problem.
I like that.
If there's a problem, I'll solve it. Yeah. May not be the proper way, but I'll solve it somehow. Take a look at that.